Okay, Monday the 16th, Poor Man Road and Four Mile Canyon. Let's go check it out, see what it looks like today. The creek looks like it's down a lot already, so yeah, it looks like we'll be able to really inspect this a little closer down here. Yeah, we'll be able to take a hike and see. I'm gonna get out by foot. Let's see how far we can go. You know, the road actually, believe it or not, looks to be in better condition than I thought it would be in. Damage. I'll see how far down I can go. You know, again, this doesn't look good, but it's actually better than I thought it would be. So I think I might start working on the road down here to get some of the water diverted. Okay, down here it's not looking as good though. I mean, frankly, I could actually drive down this if I wanted to. Oh boy. But this is looking pretty ugly on this side. Yeah, so this is about as far as we can go here. The size of the boulders in here are just incredible. I don't know if that's somebody's car or what. Yeah, I mean, just look at the size of the material.
There you have it, 4 Mile Canyon Road, just below Poor Man.